Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the 7th, or no, the 5th of the July. I thought that was wrong. Today I will be bringing you Fistful of Frags, a Steam mod game, Source Engine mod that is quite hard to explain, honestly. But I would have to say enough of that. Let's just get right in, shall we? We'll see how well this does here. Why would we ever search for land? Anyways, you sent me an invite. Oh yeah, I gotta fucking unmute you.
People. God damn it, like
Anyways,
that.
you gotta invite me.
Okay.
It's generally a thing.
There you go. Amazing.
Yeah, let me just search through the millions of servers while I'm at it. Hopefully this doesn't cut off too much of the HUD. Yeah, I know how fucking.
Oh, that's the whiskey.
No, the HUD's fine. Ah, you joined a free-for-all?
Yeah. The themes just murder. Themes are for wimps.
I think some people disagree with you. I think some people
Are there
disagree with you.
assholes?
Because
Are
there's
there
two people
assholes?
teaming up.
Ow!
Quite obviously so, too.
Where are they?
Bottom floor. Come on, where's the whiskey? Pass the whiskey.
No.
Pass the whiskey.
Pass the whiskey.
I'm drunk now.
Whiskey. It's Dutch courage.
Now! Closing the
Oh,
door.
hi. Oh.
No. And
Ass.
yes, I've been running around with a hatchet.
That asshole had a bow and arrow.
Oh yeah, you have several choices of weapons, as you saw in the weapons screen. There's a hat. There's actually even a melee option and stuff.
Say there's a hat.
Like, currently I have brass knuckles and a hatchet. Oh yeah, you can throw the hatchet. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
No, give me my hatchet back.
Ah.
No, oh, you can kick too. You kick with space.
That's not
But
the default.
that's not the default, but fucking it's.
Default is shift.
Fuck your default. I'm a PC gamer, so I
It's also
rebind keys.
the
Arrgh!
same button.
Damn it, I made a Kelton noise. Arrgh.
I'm gonna close the door on me.
Yeah, I did that too.
I know when you're an asshole.
Ow! I tried to throw the hatchet! And he shot me, like, right in the head.
I'm gonna go get the coach gun.
Oh god, that's dynamite! There are throwable sticks of dynamite that take forever to detonate. I see, I inspired some people to take up the hatchet.
Ow! Yeah, they're just hatched in sprees. I don't know how you change weapons. Like your
I think it's
weapons.
M. Usually, no. Usually in these classic Steam games, it's like period, N, M, comma.
It's B.
Damn it, throwing that hatchet is bad. Throwing the hatchet is terrible.
How do you throw?
Right click. It's really weird and I don't understand it.
Badge it back.
Yeah, and you can pick it up afterwards, but so can your so can the guy you just threw it at.
So fucking fast without your gun.
Yeah, well, you're holding a friggin' solid piece of metal in your hand.
Ah! Jab, 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 jab.
Jab, 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 jab. Gotcha.
A lantern sitting on a barrel and I had to stop because I thought it was a cowboy.
Oh, they actually have an accuracy meter. You see that accuracy meter? I have 65% accuracy when I stop moving. And you have a walk function too. Ow. Yeah. Okay, that guy kicked me and sawed-offed me. I applaud this action. But it cannot best my hatchet.
The hatchet's of glory.
My only issue is my only issue is I picked up a gun. Oh, I headshotted that guy with a hatchet. Pick up all the weapons. Punch the dude. Punch the dude. Disarm him.
Don't let him disarm me. No!
Wild West. Welcome to the Wild West, bitch. I picked up a... I sat there and I'm like, wait, I have a pistol.
I know. It's like you just said you picked up a gun. I'm waiting for it.
This guy has a knife!
Ow! Oh, I need the knives for when I throw my hatchet.
I threw my hatchet and punched him in the face! I missed, and he was distracted by picking it up, and I punched him in the back of the head. Okay!
It's just how you die.
The good, the bad, and the you. Oh, they should say, and the you. Where am I?
I don't know.
I'm not high enough to be on the scoreboard. I am 12th.
No, not.
You are 10th.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go a far more viable build here.
Derringers.
Why did you know?
Because that's your thing.
Fucking ambidextrous. Be ambidextrous.
The Derringer brothers.
Oh, how do I get dueled? How do I get,
Yeah, you have to scroll up or down. Yeah, just, like, scroll down twice and it'll pull out each pistol.
No, I got, Derringer. Like, I got a Derringer. I think I only got one.
Oh. Yeah, the second Derringer is, in the second slot, like, where you can get your boot or the throw gun.
Okay, so because I know you... How do you throw a gun again? G?
Don't remember.
Yeah, that's important to the Derringer strat.
I know it is, because once you run out of bullets...
You throw both your guns. It's V.
Ah, I don't have the throw gun thing. I'm getting stabbed to death.
Oh.
I'm getting shanked. I reloaded, you fool.
How do you throw your gun?
I think you have to have the throw gun.
I have throw gun, but you can do it with Derringers. Like, you can toss your fucking gun. Reload my Derringer.
It's not the shoot Derringer button.
I thought that was you. With how much you were hesitating. What the hell's the change class thing?
It's B.
B?
Yeah, B.
Derringer. You can take handgun throw as well.
Yeah, no, I took handgun throw. I don't know how to throw handgun.
V plus primary secondary to execute it. It says.
Ow. Oh, okay, so hold V and then throw.
Yeah.
And then you pick which gun you want to throw.
Yeah, so be ambidextrous. Fucking ambidextrous.
That's not working.
You have to hit V and... Yeah, no, hold V. Hold V.
I was holding V. You must have changed it.
No, you have to literally...
I was holding V.
The tip says V, for fuck's sake.
It changes when you rebind things.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna beat this man to death. Damn it. That guy did the classic old 1-2 of bang, bang, bang. Just bang, 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 bang. Bang, bang.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Okay, here we go. Derringers.
Is it drop active weapon?
Yeah, it's drop active weapon. You have to hold it, though, to get... You gotta get momentum.
Alright, holding V. Still ain't doing shit.
Derringers! Reload my derringers! Come on, reload the derringers. I'm serious. Reload the damn derringers.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I just threw both of my derringers. That reloaded.
I gotta change that bind to... Instead of, like... I like F for kick better than jump. So kick should be F.
Ow.
Pull out my derringers, got my prostitute pistols.
He's not joking about that, audience.
Yeah, I'm still good with these things, man.
I know. They do a surprising amount of damage.
But seriously, they're like the only gun you can actually walk around and fire. Because other guns, you gotta be accurate, and this one, you just gotta be... You gotta... Basically, you can run around and gun it, but it does so low damage that you have to, like, land all four shots to actually kill them.
Yeah.
Oh, he threw a hatchet at me. Ah, oh, dude from behind.
No.
Pass the whiskey. Somebody pass the whiskey.
What the fuck happened? He macheted me. Where'd he get a machete?
Damn it. I didn't count my bullets. I fired two from the left one and not one. I fired only one from the right one. Oh yeah, that's the Derringer strat. You press both buttons. I get it. You mouse one, mouse two. You gotta, like, do them both at once. Yeah, that's the Derringer strat, alright. That's how you do it. Gotta reload my prostitute pistols.
You get tons of points with the Derringers, because they're very hard to use.
Yep, and that's the Derringer strat, man. Excuse me while I close this door, and... Now, there's actually these weapon chests around the map. And that you get to pick what you get out of them. But they have super powerful guns. You fuck off!
Oh.
I have brass knucks! Oh. And as you can see, Derringers.
Oh,
that guy just walked in and sawed off to you.
Yeah,
that's hilarious.
Did.
But yeah,
like,
this
guns again.
This game very much has a whole thing of actually, like, style is counted into kills. If you kill with a weapon that's harder to kill with, you get rewarded. You son of a bitch.
Double kill.
That's why I'm actually high up on the scoreboard. Meanwhile, these people that are using Colts and shit aren't as high.
They have to get more kills than matching skills.
How apt.
Yeah.
Okay! Fucking... That is the... That guy is carrying around the biggest fucking revolver. I could beat a...
Yeah! I killed him by throwing my guns! Oh, and the other one went off the side.
I see they changed it so you actually used to be able just to throw them when you pressed V. I think you got they made it so you got to hold them now.
Sure.
Or is it just V?
V. gotta charge that shit.
Okay, I was making sure.
Just hit V, just wimpy drop it.
Like, well, maybe it's V and left click? I don't know.
Maybe it's... you hold whatever you have set and it charges, and it throws both guns.
Well, you know what to do. Open your... Fill your hands, you son of a bitch! Yeah, I said it. Fuck you, Mimo. That guy was just backing up. I should have just patiently shot him. He wasn't even fucking shooting me, for fuck's sake. Yay! Now you notice I actually have to press reload again to reload my other pistol as well. Now if you stand still, you're actually more accurate. But the problem is that's you're also standing still. Isn't alt to walk or what? Is it shift? Yeah, it's shift. Shift will give you kind of an accuracy boost, but not too much.
Yeah.
I want to get that coach gun in the top little cabin up here.
Yeah, you can get coach gun out of any blue box. Blue box has the pump shotgun.
So is it hold V and then left click, or?
No, you just hold it. And when you let go, it throws or drops your gun. Oh, I have spurs on my boots. That's what taking boots does.
Yeah. You know that, man? Oh, ah, get away from me! Son of a bitch.
Dynamite man.
There is running around with dynamite.
Killed us both of the mad
men. Dude, I am on a... That is 3 kills in a row, man. I'm holding shift and walking around with derringers. Oh, fuck! Hatchet from behind!
Yeah, that was me.
You had to boot me, didn't you?
Yeah, I needed to kill.
You couldn't have just hatcheted me?
No, because I swung and missed.
The kick takes longer than anything.
Ow! Well, yeah, but I swung, and you have to wind back after the swing. It takes a while to get ready to swing again. And just spam swinging with the hatchet.
Pass the whiskey! I gave that guy the old ruffle tumble.
Rough and tumble.
I threw my derringers, missed both of them, I threw them individually. And yeah. Oh, a little bit of lag. Oh, that last shot, that was down to the fucking, that was down to the wire. That was either I fucking died or he died. That was just gonna be it.
Ah! He kicked me off the boat! Ah, you're right below me.
I punched him in the knees. I gotta reload his weapon! Shit! That is another thing. If you pick up somebody's weapon, if they fired, like, 3 of the 6 shots, you will end up with 3 of the 6 shots. This motherfucker's running around with lit dynamite!
Ah.
Fucker's running around with lit dynamite!
I'm running around with a hatchet! Ow! Ow!
Like, that's his thing. He's gonna run around and just light dynamite and chuck it. I've done that a few times.
Seriously, if you see a madman running around with a hatchet, that'd be me. I advise you to run.
That's what he's trying to trick you, audience. Don't run from him. You gotta face him like a man.
Ah! I helped kill you. I stayed in the back with the hatchet twice.
Oh, I was wondering if you were the guy in front of the guy in back because I saw the assist.
Yeah, no, I was the guy behind you.
Oh, he's got a knife!
No, you shot me before I could get the boot
I forget,
off.
Isn't there a gentleman bonus? And you can only kill people unarmed?
That's if you take the top hat. Which is not in this mode, I don't think.
There we go, we're back to Derringers. And doing Derringer things.
No!
Come take my prostitute pistol. Ah, you... Did you just... Yes, you did.
Walk, I found it on the ground.
He walks away and fucking finds... I'm okay with that. It's just... It's the Wild West, man. You find what you can... You shootouts happen all the time.
I was like, okay, hatchet's not gonna work. Shotgun. Oh, hey, who left this here?
keep watching your back. Ah! This guy's got a fucking Colt. Oh, I should have actually stopped aiming for a bit there. Ow! Fuck! Is that you, Kelton?
No.
It's probably you.
Oh no, there was another guy running around with a hatchet. And we're hatchet fighting each other.
Yeah, I went hatchet and inspired like three people to go hatchet.
Told him, I am the better hatchet.
Ah, somebody's falling behind me. Well, I'll swap up some weapons for the interest. Let me do something fun. Let me do the volcanic pistol. We'll go dynamite, volcanic pistol, and right-handed.
Ow.
And that'll be our next loadout.
Getting the hatchet boot combo. Oh, that dude booted me and I went flying across the room. Like, to the other side of the room.
I'm getting that really messed up fucking... Is that a... I'm getting that Mars thing. I forget what the hell it is and what exactly it's detailed as. If it's a pistol or what.
Volcanic pistol.
Yeah, but it's just... It fires so many things.
Yeah, I know. It basically has the tube magazine of a lever-action rifle. It's a lever-action pistol.
I love the people that you knock their weapons out of their hands, and they just don't know what to do.
Yeah.
We got a problem, Kelton. We got a problem, Kelton. Kelton, there's people camping in the cabin up top.
Oh boy, nope. I'm gonna hatchet the fuck out of them.
What the hell? I thought I changed my class. Volcanic pistol.
Oh, he didn't drop the shoot gun.
Oh wow, if you take dynamite, you practically have to take nothing else.
Yeah, dynamite takes no skill, so you don't get to do anything else. But... Did they take away the top hat? Because it literally changed what hat you had, and basically gave you gentleman's rules.
Yeah, I'm on the board.
Yeah, I love you.
Global rank, minus 45 points lost in this game. I'm too busy trying to show off fun shit. I'm getting 300 frames per second.
I'm too busy being an axe murderer.
Showing off fun shit. What's insatiable?
Whiskey drunkenness vanishes 30% quicker and overweight limit is 30% higher.
Okay. Oh yeah, I remember the volcanic pistol. You hold it and fucking just bang, 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 bang.
Yeah,
anyways, the warm-up's over.
Ow!
Motherfucker, you're trying to beat me. You can't stop Christopher Walken in a top hat. Pass the whiskey, motherfucker.
Shoot out, guys!
Pass the whiskey! I don't know what voice that was.
I don't know. All I know is I'm picking up my volcanic pistol that I dropped here a mile ago. Yeah.
Dropped it there a mile ago.
A while ago.
Yeah, you hear that spur? That means I do more damage when kicked.
No, you do more damage when you kick. Not when you kicked. Ah, that guy's got a machete. What the hell?
I do more damage when kicked.
Okay, I was impressed by that. That guy had a machete. I'm pretty sure he picked that up from one of those weapon crates.
He did. Because there's a weapon crate.
Oh my god! Meme God just blew me up with TNT. I was seeing if you could pick up the barrel.
I'm just feeling like a meme god. Meme god.
He's beginning to feel like a meme god, Pepe.
No. I'm pick up this gun just in case I ever need something other than my hatchet.
Ah! God damn it.
God. Fuck, I can't make the hatchet work anymore.
Oh yeah, I forgot. If you fire the volcanic pistol, just... like, it's incredibly inaccurate, but doesn't matter if you're really up close.
Yeah. I'm gonna try my hand at the volcanic.
It's hilarious! I still remember loving this thing, and I know why. Because it's hilarious.
Ah!
When you're up close, just free fire it. It's hilarious.
I know.
What the hell? I can't hit this guy.
Your accuracy is locked at 4% when you hold the right mouse button.
No, when you hold the right mouse button, it's locked at like 44.
Yeah, I said 44.
Oh, that you said 4. I was like, no. Otherwise, why would you... why would you hold down the button if it gave you less accuracy?
So you have a total of 73 when not moving.
Yeah, but that also is sitting duck.
Yeah. Yeah, he got the machete from the red box. Guess who has a machete?
Roger Rabbit? Ah! Much respect to that man. He took me out with a bow. I'm gonna run with dynamite and a hatchet.
Machete!
You know what? Fuck it. Dynamite and nothing else.
Machete! Machete! Drunk machete. Very, very drunk machete. Machete!
Oh yeah, I forgot. You gotta punch, punch, kick. You gotta punch, punch, turn around.
Wow! My machete spree was finally ended.
You gotta punch, kick, turn around.
All in the move. No, machete.
Killed somebody with dynamite.
Ah, machete. I mean, not machete, but a hand axe. Yeah, yeah.
I'm a-coming for you.
Ow.
I'm beginning to feel like a meme god.
I'm to feel like a machete god. Machete god.
I picked up a mare's leg, and I was going to start using that, because I literally threw my two... By the way, in case you... like, even though the sticks of dynamite cost a lot to get... if you kill somebody with it, because it's actually quite difficult to kill somebody with dynamite. If you kill somebody with dynamite, you are given a lot of score.
He punched my gun away! No, run away! Run away! Run away from the people with guns! Ooh.
But you have to... the problem with the dynamite is you gotta time the fuse. If you don't time the fuse, you just gotta throw it! And hope you don't kill yourself.
No! The guy threw a knife at me and he missed. I picked it up off the ground and we started having a knife fight.
Fuck. Well, that's my weapons gone. Do you have anything I can use, sir? Do you have anything? It is worth it to grab the really useful guns, but it is...
time!
Whiskey. Nobody has a gun I can borrow? Run around with my fists.
Run around with a machete. Better not find you, boy. Oh, that's dynamite. Run away.
Ow. This boy using a shotgun. I always forget how to get up into the very tippy top of this map.
Damn it.
I'm beginning to feel like a dynamite god. Dynamite god!
Gotta get my shitty back.
Mutual assured destruction! Not quite. I think it was more because I killed people with my fists after my dynamite failed. That I had such a high score for a second there.
Wow, your accuracy with the mare's leg when you hold the right mouse button goes to 25%.
I'm gonna start carrying around a gun.
Machete! Murder time, boys. Murder. Murder.
Okay, I'm using a standard. And, the Colt, when you hold the right mouse button, it's more of a fan the hammer than it is to increase your accuracy.
Yeah. Machete.
Yeah, I was wondering. But, yeah, but it gives you, it pretty much gives you the least amount of points.
Oh, he beat me with a knife! Machete v. knife, knife wins!
But yeah.
You know, it's gonna be my strategy throughout the whole game. I'm just gonna get my.
If you hold shift, it's to walk, and basically that will keep you to a static accuracy. But if you wanna fan the hammer with this pistol, you.
My machete. Don't camp the box.
Now I'm just trying
You're
to get to
the
a box.
Machete box. No!
If he's beginning to feel like a machete box, machete box.
I had a hatchet, knife, and machete, and I couldn't switch to the machete fast enough because I had too much shit. So I got it, and then immediately died.
Oh, I gotta show you guys this. You can actually do this, too. Like, I have a Colt, and I just picked up a mare's leg. So now I have the mare's leg. I'm slower, but I have a mare's leg and a Colt. And Meme God took his revenge. But as you can see, any kills that I get with this pistol are actually getting me... It's a lot easier to kill people with this, but lower points.
Action. I'm gonna get really drunk. Steve off death. Ow. I got hurt. Christy Ferens walked in on my drunken fist fight and killed me with a hatchet.
Son of a bitch. How dare you?
Yeah. Oh no, there's a man in the room with me. Nah, fuck me!
I need to find some whiskey!
What are you done?
I needed to, that guy I should have fanned the hammer on. I wonder, can you, when you hold down right mouse click, can you hold down left click and fan the hammer, or do you have to individually click? Nope, you can hold down left click. Found it. You can hold down left click and you just fan the hammer. I was wondering, because I remember there being far more automatic mode to it. But it is fanning the hammer, which is fairly inaccurate, and it is just... Despite what McCree might make you believe in Overwatch, fanning the hammer... Fanning the hammer is never a great thing to do.
What the fuck?
If you want an accurate gunfight.
You didn't even have a bow. Why'd you hit me in the head with an arrow? Ooh. Ooh.
And that is the silly part that happens when someone starts shooting you first, but you see whiskey on the counter, so you start drinking whiskey to outfight their damage. Getting more and more drunk.
Three people with sawed-off shotguns in a room, they kill me first. because I'm the asshole trying to get the machete.
Damn, I should have threw my gun. But now it's a charge up.
Ah, no, he punched my gun out of my hands before I could throw it at him.
Damn, I think I should have crouched.
Bastard. No, our mouse button doesn't do anything with the sword off.
Got him. Ah! I thought for sure that was you. Dude came up behind me crouching and macheted me.
Nah.
Ah! Dynamite. As soon as I saw the red sparkler go past, I'm like, wait. Ah!
Oh, machete.
Now, the dream is that you get two rangers. Is that you? No, it's not you. It seemed like you.
Ah, oh, fuck me! Oh, my shit!
Where the hell's his gun? I want his gun, damn it. What are these people that die and don't drop guns? Fuck it, I'll take this. The fuck is this guy doing? Need my whiskey.
Ah.
Okay, I'm good.
God, my nose is bothering me. I respond now. Thank you very much, sir.
Yeah! Got a mare's leg and a fucking ranger right now. Where's a I need fucking whiskey bad. 3 HP, 3 HP, drink, 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 drink. Drink, 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 drink. No, no drink. I'm gonna stand in this room that has drink. I'm gonna camp this room that has drink right now. I know it respawns.
Ow. But it never respawns when I'm looking at it.
Yeah, that's why I'm looking away.
How am I still in fifth place? I've been sucking.
What have you been getting kills with? That's the thing. If you've been dying repeatedly, doesn't matter as long as you're killing them with something. Yeah! Whiskey, whiskey, whiskey. Whiskey.
Oh, I dropped my Colt Navy and picked up another one I found on the ground.
Whiskey. Unlock this box, unlock this box, unlock this box. I think...
Freaking face!
I think it's our turn with the machete!
Ow. Please kill him, he just killed me.
Got him.
Thank you. I stayed there in the death cam and watched that. Thank you!
Okay, props to that guy, he was... What I should have done is I actually should have dropped my... I should have dropped my mare's leg. And my...
Ow.
Wow, that is so fucking bad. I should have dropped my mare's leg and my ranger. And actually... ran after people with the machete a lot faster. I was heavier because I was carrying that shit.
Aww.
I am 12th.
I'm 4th.
Aww, I'm 4.
And you got the most drunk.
Yeah, I used whiskey.
That was close, I was 75.
What do you mean? I was 175, fuck.
Yeah, I was 100. I was
100 below my drinking, eh? My drinking. How dare you? How dare you?
I have the most melee-oriented build. Like, I have a Colt Navy, brass knuckles, and boots.
Nah, needs more dynamite. Needs to be dynamite, needs to be dynamite, brass knuckles.
That's not melee.
Dynamite, brass knuckles. Ultimate melee build.
The guy behind the bar drinking whiskey, and we just sat there staring at each other over the bar like, partner. I'm at the bottom of the list. I'm out of frag.
I'm at second.
I'm frag fast.
I'm hiding.
Turn on the automatic piano.
Oh, but by the way, if you open a box, apparently it gives you.
If you open a gold box, it gives you health.
Yeah, it gives you. Anyways, I'm gonna find my way to the roof. I think you know why, partner.
The bank roof.
Yeah. You know what I got. You know what I got.
You got the rolling block rifle.
I got the fucking longest scope and imaginable rifle.
Yeah, the rolling block.
Where are they? They're usually a bunch of people in the middle of the street. Got him. Now the thing is with this, you don't actually get a lot of score for killing people with this because it's really easy.
Yeah.
But you can get a lot of kills, which kind of adds up after a while.
Ow.
I'm drunk as shit and I don't care.
Drunk as shit. There's someone coming up to see you.
No.
Yeah, I just saw him walk up there.
I can't fucking shoot him. I'm too drunk. Damn it. He actually got me. Sharp's rifle's up there.
Yeah,
he ran past it too. The fool.
Yeah, I see Bowman. I see the Bowman.
Thank you. Somebody killed the guy behind the bar counter. He was untouchable. Fan in the hammer.
And in the manor.
Oh, you were killing that guy? And then he
yeah,
killed
he
you?
Yeah, killing that guy. And he killed me.
Because I just saw the assist, and I was like, oh. Yeah, you just, what you do is you just hold down the left trigger, and basically you do the Counter-Strike thing of dragging your mouse downward to kind of compensate for the accuracy loss or the kickback of the gun. He has brass knucks. Ugh. God damn you. You didn't check your corners. I was right there behind the door you just went out of.
Oh.
I was hiding there. That's all. I'm like, you didn't check your corners.
Damn it. Well, I was checking the door.
What do you mean you're checking the door?
I was checking the door I went in. I thought you went in the room. And then I turned around and you were there and I shot you. I have a gun and there's an idiot running at me. Ow.
I'm a very smart idiot, I have, you know?
I'm sorry, but anyone who runs at someone with a gun and they only have brass knuckles is a retard.
I don't have brass knuckles. If I had brass knuckles, that would actually be pretty smart because I could knock it out of your hand.
You can knock it out of someone's hand with any weapon.
No, actually.
I've punched guns out of people's hands and I didn't have brass knuckles.
You have to have brass knuckles.
I got shanked!
Or maybe it just has a. I know brass knuckles has like a higher chance or
it has
some
a
shit.
Higher chance. Yeah, I've even kicked guns out of people's hands. It's any melee, but just brass knuckles increases it a lot. Back here, you bitch. Oh no.
Yeah, this is you, I take it? Yeah.
Ow.
Thought so.
Oh, Oliver killed me. Oh, wait,
you punched my fucking gun out of my hand!
Ah, brass knuckles.
You did that in the last fucking punch of your fucking pathetic laugh.
My pathetic laugh.
I'm busy reloading my fucking pistol while this fuck tries to kill me. Fan the hammer, you son of a bitch!
Oh, oh no. It's high noon! That didn't work.
Are you using the Ranger?
Maybe.
You gotta use the Ranger. That's the one that can fan the hammer.
You can fan the hammer with the Colt Navy. It's all
I think I picked up a like one of the pistols from the boxes. Because I just literally picked... Yeah, this is one of the pistols from the boxes, because this is effectively a golden gun.
Yeah. Ow!
Yeah, I just walked in on you opening a box. So I just kind of slowly went, oh, hi. And then just... I lined up the headshot because you were so enticed with the box.
It's like machete mine. Fuck.
I should have focused more.
He shot me with an arrow through the window.
I love how I start. I love how I stop fooling around and actually start trying, and I fucking get up to fifth, like, in no problem.
Hi.
Yeah, nice exchange. I fanned the hammer on your ass.
I fanned the hammer as well.
You weren't fanning the hammer well enough, because I was to the side of you. I was literally to the left. Get down, yellow belly.
Was that you that just ran up to and started punching?
No. I was fighting some dude on the staircase. Yup. I love that. I was about to, like, fight that dude, and the mare's leg just fills the entire narrow hallway with shrapnel. Because I just... Gah! It's like, okay, let's do this. Duel style. And it's like, nope. Hi, sweetie. Always checking them boxes, are ya?
Shut up!
Always checking them boxes. I came into it very late. I came into it as you turned around.
Yeah, I have the gun in my not dominant hand, so there you go.
Oh, that guy was gonna get me either way because he had the mare's leg out, and he kicked afterwards. So either way, he was gonna get me.
Ow. I love fist fighting people. Come at me.
Damn it. I almost want to make F to throw pistol and V to kick. Because I seem to use throw pistol more than kicking. Okay. How about this? Schofield? Sure. I am currently right-hand favoring, so... If I drop this...
Aha! I hate the guy that walks into a fist fight and starts shooting me.
I had to drop my weapons to get my Schofield in my... Schofield in my right hand.
Ahead of me.
Damn it.
I don't like it.
There's a Schofield down below the barn. Basically the better pistol.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I actually just about fell for one of those cardboard cutouts of a person.
Yeah,
I about fucking shot it.
Yeah, I know. Okay, these two are helping each other. They're just sitting by the gold box.
Yeah, I think I see some.
I'm gonna go get myself killed by one of them so I can just kick.
So what the hell, it's,
Happy bros. Oh, they left.
Yeah, it's after
kick. Bottom alone in the safe.
Ah, the machete! I tried. I sat there and like, oh shit, I actually need to fan the hammer.
Ah!
Damn it. I love fanning the hammer, but it makes you stand still.
Or really slow, at least.
Basically, makes you stand still. It slows you down.
Stop being ahead of me in points, you bitch.
Talking about me?
Yes.
Shut up.
I'm getting good.
I told you, I started taking it seriously, and then I start winning. I literally shot the guy that was trying to kill that man with a hatchet because I shot the hatchet guy because I knew he was going to get the kill if I shot the guy with the gun, because the guy with the hatchet was going to hit him again and get the kill. So I shot the guy with the hatchet, saving his life so I could kill him. So I could end it, essentially.
Yeah. Always shoot the person who's winning in the fight.
Yeah. I want to get that friggin' ranged rifle again. Ah, you son of a bitch!
Down my roof!
I was in the bank. I was in the. There's a shootout in the bank. Six people just died in the bank.
I was on top of the bank trying to kick somebody off the ledge. Then he pulled out a knife and tried to fight me.
Ah, reload animations that are incredibly slow!
Bitch! I was gonna go punch you!
God! Pass the fucking whiskey. Ah, you son of a bitch. What the hell? I was holding V and it kept on going down. I guess that's because I was on top of an object. I held V and it... Huh. My bar's not going up.
Yeah, mine either.
Like when I held to throw my gun, it wasn't... It was...
Do you have handgun throw?
No.
That'd be it.
I know, I just realized. I have quick draw. But I can't... I actually should get handgun throw, honestly, because I have one extra star that I didn't take for my loadout. So I should get handgun throw anyway. No point in not having it. So there's axe... There's a wild axe man on the top of the roof, I see.
Yeah.
I killed him. You motherfucker! Who's got this fucker with the bow? Hey, you son of... Okay. Damn it, I'm trying to unlock that fucking green, that gold box and get the sniper rifle, but so is everybody else. Gone are the days where I could sit up atop that bank and no one would know how to get to me. Sorry, Armageddon. Your time had come. Okay!
Did a body just fall on top of you?
No. Well, yes. If you're talking about from the glass ceiling, yes.
Yeah, I killed that guy.
Ow! I was right in the middle of a... I jumped down to get the drop on somebody behind the bar counter. Ended up right in between two people gunfighting. Got him. Come on, there's gotta be some whiskey around here somewhere. There's gotta be some whiskey in the house. Who doesn't keep whiskey in their house? Come on. You gotta keep whiskey in that house so you can pass it.
Yeah, no, don't shoot the guy with the pump shot.
Oh, at least
he stopped me.
He didn't get a lot of points for that because he had the mare's leg.
Yeah. God, now you're two places in front of me, bitch. Okay, good.
I've been all up and down on this fucking thing.
Hi.
Who just fell?
Ow!
Wah, wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah. I like this loadout that I got right now. It's pretty solid. I got boot, quick draw, or no, I think I got boot, quick draw, and gun throw. And the
craft missile, boat, and colt revolver.
Oh, this is just the warm up. Sitting here like, god damn it, I just spawned and I'm already behind. Fucker with a knife. Fucker with a knife tried to come at me.
Yeah, I know, that hurts.
Tried to fucking prison shank me and I fanned the hammer on his ass.
Let's get wrecked.
It's all about balancing the quality of your weapon with the how much score it provides.
Machete.
Yeah, that provides a lot because it's kind of hard to, you know, charge somebody with your fucking machete. Hey, buddy. Ran out of ammo.
Hi.
Yeah, I know. I knew it was you. That's why I'm like, hey, buddy. And you turned around and looked at me. You turned around and looked at me. I'm like, hey, buddy. Because I was winding up the fan, the hammer. I was like, hey, buddy. But I ran out. I didn't think it would take more than 3 shots to kill you. I put 3 bullets in you. Those two are working together.
Knife beats fist.
Keldon.
Yeah?
We gotta team up.
No.
But there's 2 guys guarding the gold case.
With machete.
This is the Wild West, not the Honorable East.
Must kill.
Yeah, I'm gonna lose this shootout. This guy is far better at shooting than me right now. Yep, and that's a man with a mare's leg. And we got a mare's leg, it just kicks you in the face.
Don't need this gun crap, have machete.
I wish I was Reaper right now and I could just throw this pistol down and get a new one. Fully stocked with ammo.
Drink, drink, drink.
That fucker's got 2 pistols.
I'm a drunk man with machete.
I was pinned between 2 people with guns.
No!
Shoot these dogs. Yeah. No.
Don't fall.
Yeah.
Fucking ambidextrous. We'll put you on a checklist. He'll come around and put you on a checklist! Fucking ambidextrous! Be ambidextrous. Fucking ambidextrous. He'll come around and put you on a- See, the problem is I wasn't actually, like, the way this build is set up is that I'm right-handed, so I have a more favorable accuracy in my right hand. So when I actually do ambidextrous, I actually get a penalty to my aim.
Ow.
Okay, you engine.
Like a madman with machete.
That fucking dude, that dude was trying to line up a bow shot on me, so I just sat there. I'm like, you know what? We're close range. Fan the hammer. Okay, so you're the dumb fuck that ran at me with fists when I had a gun?
Yeah.
Because, and I quote, anyone who runs at a dude with a gun with just brass knuckles is a fucking moron.
Well, I'm weren't a fucking those... moron.
Sat there and like, what? He ran at me with his fist?
I don't need no gun. I have brass knuckles and sometimes a machete.
What the hell hit me? Oh, that was a fucking coach gun.
Oh, you idiot.
Ah! Somebody with a coach gun. Oh no, that was an arrow. I'm retarded. Alright, just enough to let him know that I'm hunting him. Great job there, Reaper McGee. How did... I literally shot him in the back of the head, and he fucking survived it.
Yeah, and then I macheted you.
Yeah, but I killed him, regardless. But I aimed accurately and shot him in the back of the head, and I'm like, yeah, here we go.
Ow.
See, like, if I had ambidextrous, I would actually have, like, 75-75 right here, but because I'm right-handed, I have 65... I have 63-65.
Ow.
Dude, I am gonna switch to ambidextrous after this. Because holy shit, am I cleaning house with these dual Colt navies. I know I can't pick that up by default, but holy hell, if I can get my hands onto them, I can end the world. Unlock this case, get another pistol.
Ow!
There we go.
Gotta go get my machete and drop this gun because it's bullshit.
Oh, he had a mare's leg. Or no, he actually had... Yeah, he had the fucking... He had the thing I had, the Schofield.
No. Yeah, the mare's leg is a rifle, it's not a shotgun.
Fuck. Tell me that's not a shotgun.
It's not.
The coach gun, man! That guy.
No. Well, box is almost reloaded. Time to get my machete.
Pass the whiskey. Okay! Oh, for a second I thought that was you. I was like, God damn it, you came between me and my whiskey.
Nose, can you stop itching?
Bad gambler. Can't keep his nose from itching.
Fighting against me is gambling. You got a problem.
Okay, got a Schofield. Oh my god, I walked into an entire mob of people. That guy with a coach gun, man. He's not getting many points, though. He's getting a lot of kills, but not a lot of points. Excuse me? Excuse me?
Hi.
I'm having a gunfight with somebody. Can you
fuck
off? Yeah,
I know, but I'm giving him fire support.
Coach gun.
Not a coach gun.
It's totally a coach gun.
Lever action rifle.
Ah! You fucking fan the... Ah! You get no points for that.
Oh. But I have it, and I'm in second place, so...
I'm in God damn it, I was in second place. I'm coming over there to kick your ass.
Too late. Someone kicked my ass, and then took my gun.
I'm coming over there to shit on your corpse. What? What? I bet he accidentally shot my head. What?
Ow! I see what you mean. That is some primo bullshit.
Yeah, just get instantly dying. Yeah, it's The dynamite knocked my fucking... Okay, I'm a true cowboy because the dynamite knocked off my hat and my gun, so I tried to pick up my gun and my hat. Long story short, can't pick up your hat.
Aww.
I'm a true cowboy. I was trying to pick up my hat.
No! I had the pump shotgun.
Crazy fuck running at me with a fucking hatchet.
I like how I'm in second place and my only goal is to get the machete and go ham.
Crazy fuck with a hatchet came after me. Keep on spawning with fucking crazy people, I tell ya. I'm fucking...
No! I got cornered between two people while reloading. It was like, I went one way, and there was a dude there, so I went back to where I already was, and there was another dude there.
I'm in third place.
Well, I'm about to get a machete, so...
Okay. My quest is due to 9 killed in his machete.
What the fuck?
I kicked him. That's one way.
Ow.
Ah, no! I thought I was safe to reload. I should have just picked up the other gun and ran with it. Okay, heading up here. Where's the accuracy at? Where's my accuracy at? What the hell is shooting me? Jesus, there's a dude up on the roof that's fucking just shooting people. God.
No.
I was debating whether he... I love how I could have killed that man earlier, but I debated for a second if he had a gun or not. I thought he was going to charge me with a knife.
Oh.
Okay, that happened. Fast whiskey.
Now I just have to sit here and defend my supremacy.
Wonderful.
Oh, he fucking long bombed the dynamite into my face.
Okay. I can see how I lost that.
Dynamite knocked me off a ledge and the fall killed me.
I ran from dynamite, ran into a dude that was friggin' reloading his gun, and I got kicked into a room dead.
Got kicked back into the dynamite?
No, I just got kicked into a room dead because I've been shot in the back twice.
Ow.
Okay, I should have taken my time and aimed at that dude. Instead, I just tried to fan the hammer in his general direction.
Dynamite. Yeah.
Pass the whiskey.
Pass the whiskey. Pass the whiskey. Pass the whiskey.
Pass the whiskey.
I'm saying it. X4. Pass the whiskey. Pass the whiskey. Now, this does have team modes, but they kind of limit your options.
You can be an engine.
I'm an engine. All my bow skills and chivalry are paying off. Dude, look at that fucking kill feed. I'm first.
Machete! Ow.
All those skills and chivalry are paying off in this western-based game. Dude, I am wrecking house!
I just constantly hear dynamite somewhere. Ah! Coach Gun did not kill, why? Explain.
I am cleaning house with this bow, dude.
This is everyone. If I point the coach gun at you, you should just die. I don't even have to pull, I shouldn't have to even pull the trigger.
You mad?
What? That was around the corner! Shot me through a wall. Oh, that's hot.
Ow.
Man.
I'm gonna close this door. And I'm gonna close this door. And I'm gonna open this door. Run through here.
No!
Yeah. Let me guess, you turned it into the stupid machete, didn't you?
Yes.
Dude, you can camp this room with a shotgun and fucking destroy people. Why would you do that? Why would you get a machete when you can destroy people?
I want to run around like super speed cowboy.
Yeah, but you can camp this room with a shotgun and win so hard. You fucking just wasted the red box. Ah! Fucking inferno pistol. I'm an engine. Oh, motherfucker. My last chance was a kick.
Ow. Bitch.
I'm being shot from behind, too. God damn it. Jesus. Trying to sit there and fire a gun. Well, bow. Excuse me while I open this shit. Now, yeah, you get the yellow boy. And you get this. Yeah, and you just camp this room with the yellow boy. That's how this works. Did someone just throw a knife at me? Motherfucker. I've never fucking seen people throw knives. Somebody's got some whiskey in the room. That's nice. Hey, you son of a bitch. Come back down here. Ah! Who the fuck is... Get off me! What the fuck? That guy literally came after me and started beating me in the back of the head. What the hell was that shit about? Maybe it was a dynamite guy. You have a thing, don't you? Yeah. He has a shotgun. A legitimate shotgun. Need to swap up tactics. Let's go knives. A hatchet. A good kick. And some brass knucks. Yep, that's black dynamite. I could tell. Where are you? Yeah, that's Gelden, alright. Gone in a flash. Won't give you the time of day. Ladies, I don't recommend him in a relationship. Yeah, that's black dynamite for you. One does not simply assault a man with a knife and just like I just went, and then he just kicks me once and I die. Okay. Okay, so I got some knives, and then I got brass knucks! What? Come on, man! I just not doing it anymore. Okay, that worked, I suppose. Look at, he got harassed by Chaskias! Get out of my face! Oh, I got it. It's not like, wait, what exactly happened? Kicks him in the nuts and shoots him with a shotgun. So that's the combo, is it? Punch, kick. Punch, kick. It's all in the mind. It's my I'm your teacher. I'm sure to beat you. Punch, kick. Block, turn around. I'm your teacher. I'm sure to beat you. Get off the edge. Get off the edge. Punch, kick, it's all in the mind. I'm your teacher. I'm sure to beat you. Punch, kick, block. It's all in the mind. Maybe that's the trick, actually. I just realized you can right-click and punch with the other fist. So maybe you punch, punch, kick. You punch, punch, kick. Punch, punch, kick. Punch, punch, kick. Turn around! Just sitting there doing na 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 na. Like a New York show. Leg kick, leg kick. Now he just needs a feather dress. Okay, let me demonstrate some of that strategy I was talking about. If everybody would just give me my privacy! Now, I believe it's Yellow Boy, because I remember it was in the red room. It was in the red box. Now, what do you have? Right here. Now, when people come for the red box, we destroy them. Reloads real nice and easy. And if you're feeling adventurous, you can run out and grab some whiskey over here. You get a little drunk, but you know, you get shrunk off. Ow! Fuck. And that's how to net a couple easy kills with that little bit of strategy. Now, as you can see, the smoke is clearing. This cowboy looks a bit Indian, sort of. Man, this is a mix of like all fucking nationalities. He's like white, and he's got a little bit of. He looks a little bit Asian. Huh. This is just one of the characters. In team play, you see a lot more characters. You can be an Indian, you can be a gentleman, you can be a. Kind of like this guy, where it's like a rough and tumble cowboy. But, anyways. This has been ReaperGuy36, signing off. Now pass the whiskey.